Welcome to the Florida Spring Classic, where first-class amenities greet you as soon as you walk in the door here at the Omni Champions Gate. We are always excited to have you join us as we have the most spectacular weekend planned in store for you. By the pools with the kiddos, or maybe something a little more secluded like the adult pool, just for fun. Of course, coming to the competitions, you always want to get out there and compete, but sometimes it's just nice to just be lazy. Hi! Doesn't that look relaxing?
Come on to my house, to my house, I'm gonna give you candy. Come on to my house, to my house, I'm gonna give you apple and plum and apricot too. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, come on. Come on to my house, I'm gonna give you figs and dates and grapes and cakes.
And before you step on the floor at Florida Spring Classic, you have to stop by the Mohara Spa, where you get facials, body treatments, steam rooms, all of that, before you go win your next big trophy. We're watching you watch us here in Florida Spring Classic. If you are sitting at home right now going, what can I be doing today? Well, you can come on down to the Omni Champions Gate and join all the fun.
Come on over. Ring and a pomegranate too. Come out of my house, come on. Come out of my house, come on. Come out of my house, I'm gonna give you peach and pear and I love your hair. Come out of my house, come on. Come out of my house, come on. Come out of my house, I'm gonna give you Easter egg. Come out of my house, I'm gonna give you everything, everything.
So you can see there's so much fun to be had here at the Florida Spring Classic. And after that, of course, we receive the Fort Lauderdale Classic and to wrap it all up at the Tampa Bay Classic this September. Why do you keep coming back to the Florida Classic Series? Why is this event so important to you?
Well, I think the people who put it together, Tommy and everyone else who helps him with this, it's a great event. It just is. Fun event.
I think we just love the atmosphere here. We love Tommy and Pam. We have Zach in our studio, obviously. So it's just a really fun event. We've been doing it. I did it at my old studio, so I've done it my whole life in ballroom. It's just one of the best competitions in Florida specifically and honestly all over the country.
It's always a great event. We know what we're going to get. Everything's on time. Everything's with lots of detail. And we always have a great time.
Tommy always brings out the best of people. And I think that's what it is. 100%.
Good environment, nice hotel.
Home for us,
yeah,
too,
close
so
to home
it's
too.
Easy with the little ones to come. So
fun event, we have a good time.
Yeah.
I like the ballroom, I like how big it looks, the energy. So you said this year we need to do the three, and we're doing the 3 years.
It's amazing, it's so much fun, it's so exciting.
I can't forget
you
Pam.
You can't forget Pam.
I can't forget Pam.
Pam is the brains and the beauty behind this whole
behind
thing.
The whole operation. Sorry, Tommy.
You know, they host such a wonderful competition, and it is so, it's everything is just so friendly. It's so much fun, and, you know, we love it. We were here last year, and we definitely recommend for anyone to come and have fun.
And, of course, we have the Fort Lauderdale Classic. We have the Tampa Bay Classic, which wraps up the whole three competition series.
Yeah.
And you get big prizes when you go to all three. And I know you've done that before, right?
Yes, I have. And they were amazing, all three of them. And they have a cruise.
You can't forget about the cruise.
You can't forget about the cruise.
I mean, seriously.
Oh!